as far as children are concerned, we've never, never let them near the television set. Or better still, just don't install the idiotic things at all.
Imagination dead.
It clogs and clutters up the mind.
It makes a child so dull and blind.
So dull, so dull.
He can no longer understand
a fairy tale and
fairyland.
His brain becomes as soft as cheese.
His thinking powers lost and peace.
He cannot think, he only sees.
We'll simply have to wait and see if we can get it back to size, but if we can,
it serves them right.